New at 6, it was a very special day today at Marlins Park. A group of teenagers from the Lighthouse for the Blind got to play some beep baseball. The special ball that was used transmits a sound that allows the players to hit and feel the ball.
I've had a lot of fun today. I never thought that I'd be able to do something like this before, and it's been like very fun because I haven't been able to do anything sporty in a while, so this is really, really fun.
Liz Cordova also said she was happy that she was able to get a few hits off the tee. Pretty good. The group was also given a special touch tour of the ballpark.